Alright, so now we're about to pour the resin from a diorama. And this takes a long time, so I'm going to speed it up and not show the entire thing.
Alright, so right now we're ready to pour the resin. And right here in front of each boat, we have to put a little bit of paper tape just to make sure that resin does not come through the boat and ruin the floor of the boat. And we have a fishing line holding up the boats, so when the resin is down, it'll look like they're floating. Right here, we have one that is open, and this boat would technically not be able to open its door because of the obstacles, and the soldiers would have to bail out the sides right there. And this one has the armor utility car in it. I forgot to take this one out. I'm not sure I'll put this obstacle, but this one, as you can see from the side right here, is hanging. This one is hanging, and this one is not hanging. What we've done is just taken plexiglass and put caulking on the side. Then right here we've taken a yardstick and two